new Mercedes in, guys. In this video, I'm gonna teach you a simple trick. And you know, we are going to be talking something about the fuel distributor. And you know about that part on the nut. How much it has to be? Does it have to be 0.6 mils, 0.4 mils? And there were some comments there. Well, if I put it to 0.6, then it's too much. The second one says, no, it's not, it's okay. There is a simple trick. Watch this. You note here, my arm in the pocket. Watch this. So, now I'm going to teach you a simple trick. How to know. And this trick works, I assure you. So, how to know how much we got, is it okay, is it not? Let's go to that video, shall we? As you can see, this is the nut and this is the sleeve. You can also see that this nut has threads. Only one thread must be visible. So as you see here, threads. Here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Only one of them must be visible the moment you screw the sleeve in. Let me show you. Only one thread must be visible, and that is going to be good enough for your fuel distributor, and then you won't be having fuel leaks and fuel squirting out of the distributor. Here, how much did I get? This is the proof. There you have it. I repeat, only one thread visible. And you will have no problems with your fuel distributor squirting out fuel. So, if you liked this video,
please consider subscribing to our YouTube channel and click the bell to be notified when we post new videos.
Then, I would kindly ask you not to hit the button skip ad. That is going to help me a lot. And, till some next one, happy Mercedesing. Bye.